Hello and welcome to the channel. We have a problem here. I forgot to bring my plug to plug my other phone in to charge it up. The gimbal needs charging. Well, I don't think it needs charging up, but here's this is just like problems of problems. What do you call it? Technical problems or something? Or is it just problems of being incompetent? So that's what it is. It's problems with I've got some power on this one. There's a should be a USB connection in the van, the bus, the van, the bus, the fucking bus, CityLink bus, the CityLink. So there should be something in there. Should be. Wow, I like looking at that sort of thing. See what they're doing. I like it. It's recording, like, stuff, you know. It's recording everything that's going on. The van. Just recording it and taking note of it. So you, you can see what's going on. There's probably the old, is that the old tar bit or is that some of them has been over covered? Probably. Just kind of quite interesting. What are these green bits for? I don't know! Can you do video and talk at the same time? I'll give it a go. Right, so my bus. Ooh, here comes the rain again. Here comes the rain again. No. Blah, 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 blah. Doesn't want to be filmed. Didn't want to be the shoe. No. Right, so we've got a hole in the ground here. I think we're going to make it. I mean, if I can get the other one plugged in the bus. Now, the bus last week, I couldn't find a USB port in the one I got. It's Parks of Hamilton. I don't know, maybe it was between the seats or something, and I was just being dim, you know, probably what it was. These guys are doing their best, they're just doing what they're doing, the very best, working in not great conditions, you know, but they're doing their best. It's brilliant what they do, but if there's much point of it, who knows. That's a moot point, isn't it? I don't think there is much point in constantly changing stuff all the time. But whatever whim the politicians have at a time, you know, is that really doing us any good? So there's the time there. It's 22:11. And bus is at 20 past 12. No, 22:12, sorry. It's Hockey Hall Street. 22:12. It's just that little hand's a wee bit too far towards 11, isn't it? 11. That's what it is. Now, you wouldn't, I mean, it doesn't feel like a summer's day, does it, really? It's more like a winter's day. There's McDonald's here. Could go in there and charge my phone up. So it's... Do I really want to go in there? I think we can manage. Probably manage. Could I manage without going in there? Twenty to twelve. The bus is at 20 past. I think I can manage without it. I like that song. So. Oh, look at all the leaves up there. Oh, that's BHS. And it's got the weeds growing on top of that bit. Stagecoach. So it's 2:15. I don't have that long to hang around. I was kind of wanting to video the bus journey. So if it doesn't have you, well, if it doesn't, you don't get to do it then, does it? Simple. Life's like that. This obsession with filming everything is, you know, just, sometimes you can't get what you want to do, you know? You virtually film everything. Wouldn't be surprised if you start filming going to the toilet. That'll be the next thing. You really need to stop doing it because it's just getting a bit obsessive. I love the Scottish weather. This global warming is brilliant. Oh, it's the hottest it's ever been. Really? Is it really the hottest it's ever been? Somehow, I didn't think so. But as they say in the borders, I didn't think so. I was wondering what LA's compliant truck is. And it's a diesel, but it's got the latest emission system on it. Is that what it is? Well, we know that they can't get through because they're stopped. Yeah. West Nile Street. The guy's having a great time in that van. You can't really hear music when you watch the videos back. Like, I could hear it. I think I'll just go and sit up at the bus station. Sit there and just wait. That says 5:02. Let's see what the other phone says. See what time it is. 30. Oh god, it's only 20 to 12. Oh, fucking hell. That was fast. Yeah, it was. We could go and do a bit of bus spotting. Do you want to? Why not? Queen Street, Central Station. Let's go and do a bit of bus spotting. Brainhead in Glasgow. There's a cyclist. Oh, he's got like a sat nav thing on his handlebars. Right through the red light. Onto the pavement. Yeah, well, why would they stop? They don't need to give a fuck about all these. I wouldn't either if I was on a bike, so I don't know what I'm moaning about. No, I wouldn't. That's the whole point of having a bike. You know? Well, there's clearly two different types. There's that type of cyclist, and there's the sort of other type, which is the Well, the fetish type. The fetishistical type of cyclist. Mercedes Sprinter is so cool. And they get to park wherever they like as well. I wonder if they have to pay their own parking tickets. Probably. They probably don't get them though, do they? Really, they won't get much on. Right, so it's 22. The bus is at 25 past. Probably kind of, okay, no. Oh dear. So that's the thing, how would you know if they were dead or not, right? You know? Time to get up, isn't it? At least he's a couple of feet sticking out. John Lewis. There's a defibrillator. Oh yeah. Keep them alive a bit longer. It's funny how they go nuts about some things like that. It's all part of the virtue signaling thing. Defibrillator. Safe and around and save the lives. And then they go and do things that damage your life otherwise. You know. You know. But it's a good place to bus spot. Right here. Probably. Right, I hope you enjoyed that video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. And we'll catch you on the next one. Well, the sun's coming out. Bye. Oh, Lanarkshire. Bye! It's... Yeah, no.